We're live with Sierra Entertainment presents the Hub.
Good morning!
That's not what Bilbo sounds like. You don't know what Bilbo sounds like?
I don't. Making that up. Fucking voice him then.
I'm not gonna do. I can't speak to such greatness.
Alright.
I love this fucking model I'm looking at. I mean, I know it's a texture, but it's like a model at some point.
A digitized model.
I want
model.
The original model.
Good morning.
I really, really.
good morning.
Yeah, okay.
What do you mean it's a good morning, whether I like it or not? Will that you feel good this morning?
I'm gonna share the picture.
Oh, yeah.
We've all read the prologue to The Hobbit's
Adventures.
Yeah, no one here is cool. We've all read The Hobbit. Yeah.
Look, I've actually never read a single Lord of the Rings book.
Have you had sex?
Wouldn't you like to know? Resume.
This video should be titled Hypertext Lord of the Rings Marathon, and it should be like 4 hours long so that everyone thinks that it's...
And it's just like fucking, it's like a 10-minute episode in silence for the rest.
Yeah, there's just like, no, there's just like 5 hours of Spanish fleet. There you go.
Beautiful.
And then we can use that instead of Spanish, when we want to listen to Spanish fleet for 10 hours straight, which we do sometimes.
Yeah.
Then
viewers
we can
at
just
home.
Use this video instead.
Viewers at home, this is your view into the Hyperplex.
We are fucking deranged.
We're mental.
Who leaves?
We're absolutely mental, bruv.
We have Spanish Flea playing on the Hyper PA 24/7.
Watch out for that wizard.
It's a little too late for that.
I'm a ladder lass who wants to go on a mad adventure.
That's true.
I thought it said laps or lasses, and I was like, what the fuck is a lap?
Ha ha ha, did you see that one?
No!
Gandalf, you have some.
Oh wow, you have fireworks.
My satchel.
You can choose which hotkey you have it as. How delightful. Now I can...
That was a Chrono Trigger-ass sequence.
This rocks.
Why do you have to find a shield rune to reduce damage from attacks?
Whoa.
Like a shield, for instance.
Yeah, as the Hobbit famously carried a shield.
I didn't want to explain this. Okay.
Hold on a sec.
So now you have to do it every time you reload the map?
Hold on, I have to see if it'll... Does he rebuild it again?
Grandmother Boshin, are you at home?
Oh my god, she's dead.
And... Just gotta do my wave dash.
Wonderful adventure we're going on. Oh yeah, sneak past the dog. Smart.
Wowee.
Look at that massive horse!
Oh, that's
a just a very small hobbit.
Yeah. I guess that's true.
Wheels got stuck in the mood. What'd you say?
I do like the description in the book of the Hobbit that like explains what a hobbit is acting.
What a great area.
Why are you missing 8 health?
I blew up a firecracker up my own ass.
Ah. In there.
Yeah, and then I took damage in the game.
I saw some dwarves come through here. Whatever else he said, I didn't read it.
Heading for your, home.
For your home.
That's what I'm doing, viewer.
Heading for your home.
I saw
heading
some dwarves.
Home.
They were in your area.
They might know the first 3 numbers.
They're heading for your home, Bilbo. They're heading for your home. I can see that they're heading for your home. They're heading for your home.
They're in the walls, Bilbo.
They're going to get the cold chicken in your pantry.
This is...
Street Craig.
It's a really good dialogue. Thank you, sir. Wowee.
Look at that thing approximating. Oh,
it is. That's sleep tanks for breakfast.
That's the bride of Chucky.
How Aaron must I be to use fireworks?
You can try them right now. I'm glad we could finally get back to Earthbound.
Yeah. I can't wait until you get an attack button.
Ow, bitch. Oh.
You should probably kill that thing.
I'm trying.
Equip your stick. Cool.
Oh, is that a thing I have to do? It is. This game sucks. What's up, disaster?
Annihilated.
One shiny nickel.
Pretty brave of a hobbit to just wade through the river like that.
If you say so.
This is a brave hobbit.
I'm the bravest little boy this side of Mississippi.
And now I'm on this side of the Mississippi.
Mississippi's lost. Now
the bravest side on the other. Now the bravest boy on the other side of the Mississippi is my buddy Alfred. But when I come back, I'll take his smile on his throat.
Yeah. I think that the stick just does random John damage.
Oh.
He pushed a rock on his ass.
Smoked him. Oh, it's one of them dar puzzles. Hold on, I gotta reset it.
Or not. You don't need to get reset it.
Okay. Oh yeah, I'm dumb. Alright. Yahoo, yahoo. Fuck shit.
Nope.
Fuck. No.
Now you did. Nice.
Great.
How do you get out of here?
Can you, like.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I thought you soft locked it.
Get ready to say.
Good thing I rebuilt that trap.
The bats did it for me.
How kind of them.
Yeah. Now I'm going
bats
to
really
them.
Are wonderful creatures.
I love that your Bilbo voice is just MIP. Okay.
And I particularly like that the songs that they did in that episode, because the Rankin Bass one does have a bunch of really annoying fucking songs.
Right.
Okay, don't fucking diss down to Goblin Town.
Do you seriously think I'm talking about down to Goblin Town when I say stupid songs? That's not a whole no, hell no.
You go, my lad. Oh, my lad. Goblins walk, goblins beat, goblins laugh, and goblins bleat.
I'm talking about they have ones that go like, ooh, the road goes on and on, and you're a hobbit, and the grass is green.
I like
that, like, in the book, they hired the hobbit because hobbits are just, like, preternaturally stealthy, but in this game, it's like, actually, he's got sick acrobatic skills and can climb up walls and shit.
It's true. Check out the sick flip.
Bilbo's a fucking Assassin's Creed character for no reason.
Is that not just canon? I did it.
I like that it even, like, resets the solved puzzles. That's nice of them.
Yeah. Those bats, they're real courteous.
It's because they knew that you'd have more fun doing it again.
Oh, yeah.
The puzzles so much.
I'm having a hootin' hollerin' good time.
If only we had the Undertale puzzle where it just pushes itself into the spot.
Exactly.
Do you think that Bilbo Baggins would like Undertale as much as the Pope does?
I'm not sure anyone could like it as much as the Pope does.
Isn't it a true fucking factoid that they played Megalovania at a papal fucking something recently?
Yes.
Great.
Great.
That being said, it's like weird because it's like part the Homestuck version and part the Undertale version. So it's like an original remix specifically for the Pope.
Wow.
Did the Pope read Homestuck?
No.
Well, no.
It's okay, yeah, he didn't, but it's funnier to ask that question.
It's actually the next holy text to be canonized.
Is that a true fact?
That would be awesome. Homestuck? Oh my god, no one would be Catholic. They'd be like, oh, you have to read the Bible and all of Homestuck. Okay, sign me up. I'm not.
Never mind.
Like, the Bible, I would read every word of the fucking Bible. Homestuck, dude. Holy shit. Dude, those jugs do a lot of damage.
Yeah.
Man, I wish someone would do a lot of damage to me with their jugs.
Oh my god!
Oh my good lord, you would have been dead.
I'm just too gamer.
Wow!
Okay, so it's one of these. And the alternative is instant death.
You can't use those until you're adult, Bilbo. You have to find the master sword first.
Cock. Hold on, guys. I'm kind of fucking dying here.
It's the sound of Bilbo's throbbing cock.
It's true.
Oh, I was wondering what that noise was. I thought a club beat just came in for some reason.
The most dangerous kind.
Oh, oh god! Lord.
It's the big one!
Can you blow that up?
Fucking hobbit-sized wasp.
Oh, cock.
That's bigger than a hobbit. That's like a two hobbit-sized wasp.
Approximately walk out. Two metric hobbits.
Fucking Middle Earth, and you're like, oh lord, those wasps out there are the size of two hobbits at least.
Am I expected to fucking launch the bullshit at him?
Try your other firecraft. Dude, you just used up all of your fucking thunderclaps.
Look, I'm really good at video games, alright? I'm just so good, you can't even fucking imagine. And he left. Alright.
Oh, so I guess it was just to survive? Question mark?
Alright.
Very good.
Uh-huh.
Blew up.
Wow, just like bees like to do.
I was about to say, y'all haven't killed a hornet queen?
No.
Burglar Baggins, that's not my name!
You're lying.
What is a wizard?
Oh no, not the gyrating bag texture.
Really good animation cycle. I'm glad there was no mechanics to that.
Yeah, it was all cutscene. Oh, now I'm playing the video game.
Fucking yell when he jumps.
Ah!
He sprains his ankle every time he jumps.
He's got glass bones.
Poor bastard. Scotch tape ligaments. I got my lives back. Oh. Wait, where the hell am I?
Oh, good. Good.
Oh my god, go fight the wasp again.
Well, that was the Hobbit.